This video is a quick tip for those who are using Express Scribe. This tip comes from a woman named Julie T, who is a transcriptionist. This tip is about emptying out an extra file folder that NCH has for the audio and video files that you have clicked on Done rather than Delete. When you go into your options and disk usage, it says here, delete old done files after number of days. Zero is never. That means if you have zero here, it will never delete those done files from that extra file folder. Let me give you an example here. If I click on a file and right click and delete it, it will delete it from this box as well as that file. If I right click and I'm clicking on done, it's going to eliminate it from this box, but it's going to save it in that extra file. That extra file is found by going to options, disk usage, and here is the string where you can find that file. I'm going to highlight it, copy it, and then I am going to paste that here in my search box. Click on the Scribe file and the Done file, and there are all those extra files. By going into this ever so often and deleting these out, it saves on some disk space on the computer, which is fabulous. I did this and it saved me a lot of space. I'm going to Control A and then right click and delete those out. It's going to ask me here if that's what I wanted to do. It's kind of hidden behind here. And yes, I want to delete those out of there. And now that file folder is going to be empty and it's going to save me some disk space. I hope you found this video useful. If so, please click on the thumbs up, which is the like. Be sure to also subscribe to the channel, and you can also find me on Facebook and Twitter. I appreciate you watching. Thanks much and best wishes.